Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. This video is about 10 lines essay or speech on global science for global well-being. So let's start the video. Science is the greatest collective endeavor. Science is valued by society because the application of scientific knowledge helps to satisfy many basic human needs and improve living standards. During the past few decades, goal of science has emerged to find a way to rationally use natural resources to guarantee their continuity and the continuity of humanity itself. And this goal is referred as sustainability. Sustainability consists of fulfilling the needs of current generations without compromising the needs of future generations, while ensuring a balance between economic growth, environmental care, and global well-being. Science must respond to societal needs and global challenges. Governments need to make decisions based on quality scientific information on issues such as health and agriculture. Governments of every country need to understand the science behind major global challenges such as climate change, ocean health, biodiversity loss, and freshwater security. To face sustainable development challenge, governments and citizens both must understand the role of science and must become scientifically educated. The COVID-19 pandemic is a reminder of how interconnected we are and always have been across lives, livelihoods, and well-being of communities and societies everywhere. COVID-19 has highlighted our immense dependence on science and technology. The pandemic has demonstrated the value of digital technology in an emergency. The National Science Day 2023 theme, Global Science for Global Wellbeing, reflects the India's emerging global role and acceptance. India today is a part of global world where the challenges, the priorities, the concerns, the benchmarks are global, and the solution to all these issues is also going to be a global collaboration. Hey guys, if you like my content, then please do like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching.